Good morning, students. Myself, Harpreet Kaur. I am your math teacher from Baba Kishan Das Public Senior Secondary School, Salana, District, Fatehgarh Sahib.
Today we are going to do Chapter 1, Numbers. If some person asks you, how old are you? Then your answer will be 7 years old, 8 years old, 10 years old, or 12 years old. Then 7, 8, 10, 12 is the number. If some person asks you, when does India get independence? Then your answer will be on 15 August 1947. 15-1947 is the number. So, students, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, like this numbers. This is numbers.
Fourth class, you have learned about numbers and figures. So we will today recap it. What you have learned? Write the following numbers in figure. So there is 968. How you will write in figure? 968. Next is 1328. How you will write? 1,328.
Next question you have learned in fourth class. Write the following numbers in figure. How you have written? Your question is 678. How you will write? 678. Next is 9,090. So 9,000 it is. You will put comma. 0, 90. 9,090. Next question is, compare the following number using this sign. You have to use this sign. For example, let us see, here is 238, and here is 832. So which one is greater? 238 or 832? We will see first letter, here is 2 and here is 8. The greater is 8. So we will put the sign like this. The mouth is open because this one is greater sign. Here 9999. Here is 9900. So which one is greater? 9999 is greater. So we'll open the mouth in the bigger. Here is 2018. Here is 2018. This both are equal. So we will put the sign of equal.
Next you have learned in fourth class. Write the following number in ascending order. In ascending order, always we will write smallest to greatest number. Now you will see which number is smallest. Smallest number is 199. After that, which one is greatest? 245. After that, 456. Next
question is, write the following numbers in descending orders. Students, in descending order, always we will write from greatest to smallest number. Here you can see some numbers are there. So first of all, we will see which number is greatest. This is greatest from this number. So we will write 751. After that, you will write from 751, smallest is 614. After that, the number is 452. You will write 452.
After smallest number is 406, and after 406, smallest number is 129. Like this, you will do descending order. Students, I am sending you homework. Do in your FOA copy and practice the sum. Thank you.